Hey guys, we're starting a new series called You Can't Love God And. And today, you can't love God and hate your brother. Got a minute? This comes directly from Scripture, so let's just jump to 1 John. Whoever claims to love God yet hates a brother or sister is a liar. For whoever does not love their brother and sister whom they have seen cannot love God whom they have not seen. And he has given us this command, anyone who loves God must also love their brother and sister. It's pretty straightforward. How can you love God that you can't see if you can't find a way to love those that are around you that you can see? And there's something about this that just kind of sparks inside of us because we butt heads with people in the real world. And the butting of heads sometimes can make it to where it's really hard to work with people. But this is really about loving God. And you get a revelation of the love that God has for you, then it's a lot easier to love other people. You start to see yourself more as a vessel because you're just a mediator between these people and the love that God has for them. In fact, whenever you get a revelation of how great God's love is, then no fear can stand in the way, no hatred can be there, because that fear is like light and it lights up the dark places. But of course, John wouldn't be saying this if there weren't people that were trying to say that they love God, but then hating other people. This is a warning to us that we need to make sure that we are expressing and living in the love that God has for us. Hatred has no room in a Christian's life. And that might be a hard thing, especially whenever we've gone through so much trauma or so much pain. It might be a hard thing to let that go and to let God have it and to be able to show love after what we've experienced, but God commands it. It's very simple, but it's not always easy. So are you holding malice against anyone in your heart, any brother or sister that you might have? If you do, take that to God and ask God, can you show me your love so that I can get rid of this and I can love you the way you deserve to be loved? Thanks for taking a minute.